And so the words, it's not who you know, it's not what you know, it's who you know, works for only so well. For us, it's super easy. Being out all the time, asking people their names, having to type their names into a computer and create a database, it's the easiest, most efficient way of knowing who's who in a community and gaining people's trust. So remember back in the 90s, I was kind of the one that broke through what went on behind the velvet rope. Because before me, and I blame myself, and I always say if it wasn't me, it'd be somebody else, but I kind of blame myself with ruining that mystery of what went on behind the velvet rope. We would go in, we would take photos of Al Pacino or Sylvester Stallone or Madonna and publicize them. And yes, there were people that did it before, but not to the extent of I was living in the nightclub, seeing it from within a bubble and shooting out. So by being out every night, seeing people at their lowest points, I got to build a database of clients and friends that trusted me. And as they grew their businesses, they brought me along with them. One instance is Nick and Tara Solomon, Nick D'Annunzio and Tara Solomon. We shot Tara for years and years. Tara created her company, and we've been shooting her exclusively all of her content and all of her events since her inception of her company. We were a very integral part of how she got her clients' media and press by having the pages in Ocean Drive and the Miami Herald, the columns, the New Times. We were able to kind of assist in providing a full service for them.